Hi gamers, after a few months have passed, many action roguelike games have just been released. Maybe this is the right time to update the best action roguelike games that you should play in this 2023. If you haven't watched the part 1 and part 2, make sure to watch them before this one, so you don't get confused about why some games aren't mentioned. Alright then, without further ado, let's get started. Whisker Squadron Survivors seems like a thrilling addition to the world of on-rail shooters, combining the high-speed action of The Rest of the Sun with the combat intensity of Star Fox. The game offers a fast, fluid, and easy-to-pilot experience with sublime flight and handling that feels both predictable and engaging. The combination of inverted controls, boosts, and wind banking allows for tight turns and skilled evasion. The combat aspect adds depth to the gameplay, providing players with a flexible craft that can aim strategically positioned for effective fire. The addition of different weapons, such as shotguns, enhanced the variety of playstyles, contributing to an overall gaming experience. Storm Edge: Wind of Change is an action roguelike adventure game that is free to play. The game features cooperative gameplay and players can choose from 3 characters with their own unique backstory and magical powers. Collecting gold coins throughout the game provides a sense of progression as customization. This coin can be used to unlock upgrades that increase damage, range, and even allow you to learn new attacks. This system ensures that players can continually improve their skills and become more formidable as they progress throughout the game. Deflector is a thrilling fast-paced action game set in deadly microcosm. The game's high-octane bullet hell gameplay requires players to use their reflexes, avoid obstacles, and defeat enemies. You can modify the DNA, granting players the power to evolve their characters between each run. This unique customization aspect adds a distinct level of personalization, ensuring that every playthrough feels dynamic. The game also features an unlimited unique combo system. Moreover, bullet hell mechanics also allows players to turn the tide of bullet hell against their enemies. These strategic elements adds an exciting dynamic to the gameplay. Cuisiner is a food action roguelike game where players fight their way through dungeons to collect ingredients for tasty dishes. Players will explore fried dungeons with changing biomes from forests to volcanoes to gather ingredients. Players must battle gangs of chickens and fire-breathing peppers to restore the legacy of Pom's family restaurant. With over 100 different recipes and dozens of ingredients, players must cook up a storm to get the right dishes to the right customers and enough seats to accommodate their growing renown. Otso is a thrilling top-down shooter game with roguelike elements and time-bending mechanics. The game is fast-paced, brutal, and dark with violent and frenetic gameplay. As you venture deeper into the mansion, you will encounter challenging enemies and boss battles that require you to use different strategies to defeat them. You must use bullet time management and a huge assortment of weapons to survive and progress through the game. With procedurally generated levels, permadeath, and over 100 power-ups and abilities for per case, constantly striving to discover new combination that will aid them in their perilous journey. Rock Spirit is a 3D stealth action game with roguelite elements. You play as the ghost of Midra Prince. You must defeat Chaos Army and save the kingdom from demonic invaders. The game's highlight is the ability to transfer the Prince Spirit into defeated enemies' bodies to gain new abilities and attributes. This unique mechanics adds depth to the core gameplay, while encouraging exploration and experimentation with various character types. The combat is designed to be difficult, the dash and parry maneuvers are critical for survival, and mastering them adds a layer of skills to the gameplay. Mega City Police throws players headfirst into a pixelated dystopian hellhole, reminiscence of 18 action movies and the iconic Robocop. The game features 5 challenging zones and allows players to experiment with different classes for added fun and strategy. The combat is fast-paced, requiring quick reaction and good spatial awareness. The upgrade system adds randomness by offering different weapons, perks, and ammo between levels, encouraging replayability. Boss battles and regular enemy provide challenging encounters that require strategic preparation. Noobs Want to Live is a new and exciting roguelike game that offers players a fast-paced action experience filled with multiple unique characters and powerful skill synergies. You can choose from 9 characters that are easy to unlock, with each of them has different status and skills. With a large pool of skills to choose from, each run presents a new opportunity to create the ultimate build and fight your way to godhood. You have to master specific skills that create powerful synergies with one of another to beat the game. If you like game like Vampire Survivors, maybe you should try this one. Double Dragon's Gaiden: Rise of the Dragons is a nostalgic journey back to the iconic beat-em-up franchise, infusing it with a fresh true roguelike elements. The game follows the young Double Dragon brothers, Billy and Jimmy Lee, as they embark on a mission to reclaim their city from criminal gangs. With a total of 13 playable characters, you can experimenting with different character combinations, considering the strengths and weaknesses of each fighter. The game also features local co-op for 2 players, allowing friends to team up and enjoy the action together. The roguelite elements are well executed, offering a dynamic mission, select function that affects mission length, enemy numbers, and overall difficulty. Hellboy: Web of Words brings the iconic character into the world of roguelike action, with gameplay following a roguelike beat-em-up structure as players navigate procedurally generated rooms in the world realm. The gameplay follows a beat-em-up structure, focusing on intense hand-to-hand combat. Unleashing Hellboy's powerful punches offers a satisfying experience. However, the game can get a little boring at times, as the levels are random and not very challenging. The game tries to make things interesting by adding guns, but some things like charms don't really make the game more fun unless you spend a lot of time upgrading them. The game is considered to be the best adaptation of the Hellboy series so far, even if it doesn't quite reach the highest level of greatness. Battle Sappers is a sci-fi first-person shooter roguelite game combines the intense gameplay of Doom Eternal with the boss-stealing mechanics of Mega Man. You play as Ada, a battle sapper, on a mission to save New Elysium from the Overlords. The battles are relentless, requiring constant movement, strategic use of abilities, and precise timing overcome waves of robotic foes. The level design in Battle Sapper is dynamic, with each tower presenting different challenges and abilities. The Overlords can retaliate during battles, adding special abilities and unique enemy encounters. Astral Ascent, the roguelite adventure that leaving early access in this November. The gameplay in Astral Ascent is an exceptional as its narrative and characters. It combines the best elements of traditional roguelites with smooth and precise platforming mechanics. The game features a co-op mode where players can fight and crush enemies together in local co-op or online. Players navigate through rooms, defeating enemies, earning currency, and unlocking new spells and power-ups to enhance their abilities. The level of progression encourages multiple runs, keeping players engaged and wanting to play more. Another game leaving early access in November is RoboQuest. A fast-paced first-person shooter with roguelike elements, the game offers high mobility, responsive and tight inputs, and fast gameplay. Players can choose from a variety of classes, including commanding an army of drones, using a powerful rocket launcher to blast tons of enemies at once, or stealthing in for a sudden burst attack. With a wide range of weapons from conventional shotguns and rifle to more exotic choices like mortars and flare guns, RoboQuest keeps the arsenal diverse. The game can be played solo or in 2-player co-op, with the inclusion of cross-platform play and public matchmaking, extending the cooperative experience. I'm sure this is one of the best co-op games that you must play. Wizard with a Gun is a cooperative game where you play as a wizard and shoot guns. The goal is to fix a magic clock at a random location before time runs out. The game introduces interesting mechanics such as self-learning spellbook and a machine pistol like device called the Ground Layer, which converts raw material into walkable tiles. The combat system is similar to Don't Starve in some ways, but the game really builds on what Enter the Dungeon did, crafting unique builds such as combining lightning and poison projectiles or enchanting enemies into small army provides a variety of strategies beyond simple damage dealing. Endless Dungeon offers a fun co-op tower defense or twin-stick shooter challenge with rock-like elements. It introduces a real-time action framework while retaining some of the original mechanics. The gameplay involves navigating through different biomes, fighting off rifts of creatures, and escorting a crystal boat to the end of each level. Endless Dungeon is best played in online co-op mode, although solo play is possible with AI companions. Visually, the game is impressive, boasting smoothly animated 3D isometric graphics that create a captivating dark sci-fi atmosphere. So that's it for today! What do you think about this list? Despite this video is the part 3 of the series, I know that there are still other best action roguelike games that I haven't mentioned yet, so feel free to share your top action roguelike games in the comment section below. Don't forget to like the video and make sure subscribe if you don't want to miss another great list. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.